How to wear belts without belt hoops, part 2. First, take a hair elastic and loop it through the belt. And that's pretty much it. You can now tuck the loose end of your belt into your DIY belt hoop. This also works for jeans, and no one will be able to tell.